people always expect a record from me. They just know I'm that girl that runs fast and break records and wins.
My name is Beverly Ramos and I'm known as La Corredora in Puerto Rico. I started running when I was 9 years old. I was just a skinny 80-pound girl, and I started beating boys, and I think the rest is just history. Two Olympic Games, World Championships, all the things that you can accomplish through something so simple, right? Just running. Que yo no sé si por aquí nosotros cabemos. Allá se ve el espacio más grande. Ah, mira, un roto. I'm gonna go in, guys. In Puerto Rico, there aren't that many women participating in the sport. I care so much about helping girls to become great runners. I do feel like I owe the sport. Nice. Muy bien.
Salieron duro, pero está bien. Así es como pasan las carreras.
I coach the UMET distance team so they can become something better. Just giving them more confidence about the work they're putting in and the experiences that they're going to have in the future. The key word here is just empower them and give them the support to become great. Women have the power to become whatever they want. You can be pretty, you can be powerful, you can be anything.
Mi nombre es Beverly Ramos y soy la corredora de Puerto Rico.